Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For those who are new, my name is Damaris Jenga and welcome to another video. So today we are creating on the video on 50 plus new popular videos, YouTube videos that you can create any channel regardless of what your channel is about. So let's get started. Oh, before we get started, make sure you hit that subscribe button. So number one, get ready with me. That you can always do anytime. Number two, 5 minutes makeup challenge. That is done often. Number three, worst or best reviewed dash something. Yeah. So like for example, worst reviewed makeup artist, worst reviewed nail shop, worst reviewed salon, worst reviewed hotel or restaurant. And on that case and on that note, I have created a video on worst reviewed makeup artist in my city, so go check that out. Then number four, a day in my life. Number five, morning or night routine. Number six, house tour. Number seven, wearing everything or trying everything in your closet. Number eight, cook with me. Number nine, try on haul. Number 10, shop with me. That one is interesting. You get to take people along with you as you shop whatever you're shopping. Number 11, get organized with me. Number 12, creating a Pinterest image or something you like on Pinterest. Number 13, things to do when you're home alone, so you can tell people how creepy you can become. Number 14, never have I ever challenged. That one is interesting. Number 15, stress relief or self-care. Yeah, I love the self-care routine challenge. Number 16, makeup collection. Number 17, shoe collection. Number 18, month's favorite. I love watching people's month's favorite, their lipsticks and everything. Then number 18, PR unboxing. Number 19, PR unboxing. Number 20, recreating maybe a celebrity or a YouTube personality makeup. Maybe in this case, maybe James Charles, Joanna Kinodia, Bosha Magazine. Anyone you feel like you want to recreate their makeup, you can do that. And then number 21, being someone for like 24 hours. You can be a celebrity or in a week be pretend to be someone and go to enjoy those videos, and people are going to enjoy watching you. Okay, number 22, game day in my life. I have done a game day in my life where I went to rivers, and you should check that video. I'm going to put a card up here and you can watch that. Number 23, study or business routine. Yep. Depending on whether you do business or you're a study person, either of the two, you can do your study routine. So the camera decided to just stop recording after I got into number 40. But anyway, let's get to it. Number 23, study or business routine. Depending on whether you're doing study or you're a business person. Number 24, drive with me for the first time. If that's an interesting one, especially for people who are driving the first time. Number 25, dash things I have learned in dash years. So this I wanted to do on my birthday when I turned 50 something. But I was like, okay, fine, I passed that time, but I will definitely do it. And that is the reason why you should consider subscribing to this channel, so that you can be notified anytime I create awesome, interesting videos. Number 26, unpopular opinion. Number 27, who knows me better challenge. You can bring in your girlfriend, your boyfriend, your grandmother, your mother, and you can have them sit around, give them challenge questions, and they can tell you who they know better. Number 28, travel routine. Number 29, wearing solid clothes for a whole week. That includes maybe blue on Monday, pink on Tuesday, for the whole week. Yeah, that's easy. Number 30, best friend picks up your outfit for the whole week. Number 31, shop with me. Number 32, online shopping routine, how you do your online shopping. Number 33, hoodie collection. Number 34, road trip vlog. Number 35, blindfold makeup challenge. That's an interesting one, yeah? That's a very interesting one because you get to show people how you do your makeup. And number 36, reading assumptions about me. This is a very popular one, especially right now. People are creating their assumptions. I think I'll create my assumptions too and get to answer you people things you do not know about me. Yeah. Then we have trying new hairstyles for a whole week. New hairstyles for every day for a whole week. My sister loves this because she's a hair addict. She loves things to do with hair. Then we have number 38, cut wall. Number 39, we have roast myself challenge. Where you roast yourself. And then we have number 40, house hunting or Airbnb review and hound hunting it and how you go about it. Number 41. Number 41, things I wish I learned before something, like things I wish I learned about YouTube before I got started, or things I wish I learned about university before I got university, or things I wish I learned after university and after university. So number 42, reacting to my first or previous video, that becomes cringy when you're watching what you created the first time. Number 43, ordering what the person in front of me, or letting the person in front of me make a food order for you for the next 24 hours. That's an interesting one. People are really doing that and enjoying it. Number 44, how to get... how to get paid on YouTube. That's an interesting one, yeah. Then number 45, what's in my phone? Number 46, what's in my bag? Number 47, apps you cannot do without. Number 48, swimming outfit or swimming suit haul. That's an interesting one. I'll do that someday because I love swimming. Number 49, being pregnant for 24 hours. Challenge number 49, no, number 50, eating challenge. Then we got bonus ones. Number 51, story time. Number 52, life hacks. And that's enough for you. You can't lack ideas or what to create for YouTube. So by the time I'm done with creating all these 50, more than 50 YouTube videos, I believe my channel will have grown and become a bigger one. And I wish you all the best as you create your content. And thank you so much for watching. Just to remind you, in case you've not hit that subscribe button, please, you're making me mad. Please, can you hit the subscribe button so we can keep on evaluating more things that you can do here on YouTube? Okay, it's a deal. And it's a wrap. Bye. Thanks for watching.